Keith Urban and wife Nicole Kidman were far from feuding at the premiere of The Paperboy at the New York Film Festival, but we guess the American Idol judge gets enough conflict at work, as Nicki Minaj reportedly continues to be on edge with American Idol producers after her big on-set blowout with fellow judge Mariah Carey. Keith seems to be the judge with no judgment. He reportedly tells Extra that he was the UN during the heated argument, and that the Aussie loved what he saw. Keith apparently put a good spin on it, saying he loves working with artists that express themselves with a lot of passion. Considering Nicki screamed at Mariah and even host Ryan Seacrest reportedly said it got heated, and they stopped production for the day, that's a lot of passion. We guess Keith just Aussies the best in people.